biggest animals in the world, land animals, that is, at the moment, is an elephant. They are very big, very strong, and very powerful. But I've been told a story about elephants. You'll have to imagine it's an elephant, I'm afraid. That some of them, when they are very young, are caught and they are tamed. And what they do is, when they're very young, they tie a thick rope or chain around their leg. And so what happens is the elephant can't go anywhere. But as the elephant gets older and older, they can use a smaller and smaller chain because it believes that that chain will still hold it, even though by the time it's a big adult, nothing could hold it if it really didn't want to. Now, the thing about that is, human beings are actually quite a lot like elephants. When we get older, we can make a lot of choices for ourselves, but we get used to the chains that hold us in place. Now, the biggest difference between us and elephants is actually this. We get to choose the chains. We get to choose what it is that we focus on in our lives, whereas the poor elephants get that choice made by someone else. So I've made a chain today that's got some of the fruits of the Spirit, like love and patience and kindness. It's also got some good things like hope and grace. And I would suggest that we should learn to grow up with those chains of love